Hi, I'm Alex Rosensweig. I'm the muscle activation technique specialist at Mint, and here's a little demo of what you might be expecting from something like muscle activation techniques.
I'm going to be treating hip internal rotation, basically on range of motion and testing. I see that there's a limitation between how our left hip is moving and how our right hip is kind of not moving. Then I would go through and treat every single muscle that has any sort of mechanical ability to help her leg move in this range of motion. So we see a weakness in one of the muscles of her lateral hip. And the palpation will involve working around where the muscles attach to the bones in very specific spots, which takes advantage of certain properties of the nervous system and stimulating the nervous system to get the communication loop between the muscular system and the brain via the central nervous system stronger.